You know, me and Jay Lynn have kind of been out here and there, and the guys held it down. And, you know, now that I'm back, I think Jay Lynn will be back soon. Kind of just get everyone back flowing together. I think we're going to be really good towards the end of the season.